What's going on, guys? Great to have one back in another episode of Bayonetta 2. We last left off, we just came back from Remembrance of Time. For some reason, Loki's having a problem with his mind. He can't control it. Something is there we obviously can't see. So now we're here with Paradiso, the Gates of Paradise. I swear these names are so familiar. Oh yeah, that's right. They're from the previous game. So like to have somebody hit that like button, subscribe, and say what's my channel. So let's go. Oh, I said Bayonetta 2, said Bayonetta this time. Everything's so blue now. Here we go.
Don't just walk into Fimbulventer. We're going to have to be creative, love, if we're ever going to make it. Look over there. That's the Cathedral of Cascades. It was used for ritual worship of the mountain. Inside, there's a device that can build a bridge to the heavens. It'll take us halfway up Fimbulventer. An express pass. Right, love?
Seems something finally came to mind, little one. While you're in the remembering mood, you wouldn't happen to know where the entrance to Inferno is up there, would you?
Yeah, it would be very helpful.
You must be in some shit if you're volunteering to go there.
Let me put it this way, Mel. Once we get to the mountain, you'll get your choice of going up or going down.
Though that's supposed to be.
And which way will you be going?
Me?
What's the matter, little one? Scared of what comes next?
Shut up! Just get me to the mountain! Little one! Get away from me!
The hell is wrong with this guy? Ah! Oh, crap, he ate him. Glamor. Annoying. Lothor. Could you have what I looking for?
He's my god. He's not done guiding.
There you go.
I think we're going in entirely different directions.
Yeah, we certainly are. Come on, I went past it.
So
got it. Jump over that. Apparently not. Haha, not so fast.
Kick.
That was a waste. The hell is happening? Are we in heaven? Holy crap, we're in heaven. No, not really. Holy crap, this is really. Come on, man, you have them, don't you? Damn it. Damn, I shouldn't have had to use that. Time for a climax. He would never be allowed to reach the mountains.
I don't recall asking for your permission. Oh, and I was wrong about our final destination. Going down.
Hmm. You about to forget about Loki. What was that laugh about? That chapter. Thank you guys for watching another episode of Bayonetta 2. Like today's episode, be sure to hit that like button, comment down below, and subscribe and see else on my channel. Thank you for watching. It's Creative Tales 1 signing off, and I'll catch you guys later. See ya.